There have been 5 environmental impact statements done on the Keystone XL pipeline, and they say that the project has no significant environmental impact. And in fact, the greenhouse gas emissions are less with the pipeline, because otherwise you're moving all of that oil either by rail cars or by oceanic tanker.